Catch is made by Smith. Tackle was made by Clark. Gain of six. First and goal about the 1 yard. A good catch by Steve, who's very quiet today. Using each property in that tight end.
We told you that he and his wife, Theodora, they missed a practice or two this week. They had their second child this week, the little baby boy. There was a big story in the, I think, the Post-Gazette in Pittsburgh this morning about how he's continuing to search inside his mind and look at his faith, and he is a very thoughtful young man. You see this style, and you think it's just an incredibly intense game, which he is, but he's a very thoughtful guy as well.
That safety's offside. I think he timed that up perfect.
Oh, sure.
You talked about it. He's a very insightful, intelligent, introspective young man. He speaks soft, but carries a big stick.
Second goal of the two. There's Johnson, hit by Timmons, trying to deny it. Means something to this defense. They haven't allowed a touchdown this season.
And Polamalu disrupts the play, strips Chris Johnson of his lead blocking because he knifes right in. Look at that play there. So you can't pull the guard to get to the edge for the kickout block. And that's how they're able to make the tackle on Johnson before he hits the pylon for a touchdown.
Sixth time today, Johnson has been held to a yard or less. That play by Timmons.